We believe now the high price is not related of the supply, you know. As you know, it's related to geopolitics and also related to what happened in Nigeria, what happened in Iraq, what happened in some parts. This is, you know, but this is always all these issues, you know, and what they were, you know, would. They will remove it soon, you know, because this is an issue not because of technical, this is because of a geopolitics. In the end of the day, I will go with all what OPEC solidarity, you know, because we always now trying, you know, to see that OPEC go with a concrete, you know, positions.